Now a Suffolk grand jury means business. It's upgraded the charges against a group of teens accused in the death of an Ecuadorian immigrant, a crime that's rocked Long Island. CBS 2's Jennifer McLogan witnessed the emotional scene as the indictments were revealed today in Riverhead.
Classmates of the seven suspects broke down. Shaken parents of the accused left court wordlessly moments after seeing their handcuffed sons and hearing the stirring new hate crime charges unsealed in a chilling indictment in the stabbing death of Ecuadorian immigrant Marcelo Lucero.
This is the knife that killed Marcelo Lucero.
District Attorney Thomas Spota said for that stabbing, Jeffrey Conroy will now face murder as a hate crime. He said two others were also armed, Jose Pacheco with a knife, Nicholas Hauja BB gun, when they set out, quote, prowling for Mexicans to assault as sport.
As beaner hopping, quote, I don't go out doing this very often, maybe only once a week.
Monday before, it is alleged, they punched and knocked out cold a Latino man who has not yet come forward. Early Saturday, Hausch and Jordan Dash fired a BB gun at victim Marlon Garcia. At 8 o'clock, all seven tried to attack victim Hector Sierra. And just after 11:30, surrounded and assaulted Angel Loja and Marcelo Lucero.
It was a hobby to them. I know that it might have started out as a game, but it escalated to murder.
Lucero's brother could barely contain himself as the DA described how Lucero took off his belt to defend himself, hit Conroy in the chin, who retaliated by plunging a knife into Lucero's shoulder. Only Conroy was charged with murder. Attorneys for the six others who face hate crime gang assault say they're good kids, not racist, who had no idea Conroy stabbed the victim. From Patchogue, Jennifer McLogan, CBS 2 News.
Monday morning in Riverhead, 17-year-old Jeffrey Conroy will be officially arraigned on murder and manslaughter charges as a hate crime, upgraded charges that many in the Hispanic community had lobbied for.